traders, let's see if we can make multi-time frame analysis more easy. We are supposed to look at longer time frame, medium term time frame and short term time frames and analyze each and every chart, and more than that, keep in mind and remember what we've already seen. What if we put all that information on one single screen, and that way we are seeing all the time what we need to see to do the multi-time frame analysis? For that, we will create a profile. In this case, Aussie dollar. And in this profile, we will create a few charts, and we will arrange those charts as we need them to be looked at and be analyzed to accomplish our goal. The second chart will be for the hourly time frame, and the third chart will be for even shorter time frame, let's say an M15. If we want, we can continue and open even shorter time frame charts, but that is already overkill. And now let's arrange those charts. So we have a daily, we have an hourly time frame chart, we have an M15 chart and an M5 chart. All these charts will have to give us useful information in order to enter or manage our trades. For that to happen, let's arrange them in a way that we still see the information we need and we have enough room for whatever else we need to do on that in that currency pair to manage the trades. For example, we can do something like this, and when we switch to this profile and we analyze this currency pair, we will see the daily time frame, the hourly time frame, and the M15 minutes time frame. On these charts, to help us in our analysis, we can put our favorite indicators if we have such a thing. And let's say for the daily, we are content and simple moving average, let's say a 50 is good enough. For the hourly time frame, let's say we choose to analyze it with the MACD. And for the time frame we will be managing the trade after we entered, let's say a very short time oscillator should do the trick. And this way we are prepared to trade this currency pair looking at the long-term trend, entering in the direction of that long-term trend when the MACD gives us a valuable signal, and pinpointing the most opportune time to enter the market using the shorter time frame. And now that we have a profile called Aussie dollar, we can make even more profiles like this. And if we, in our daily activities, we need to analyze multiple currency pairs, we can then just switch in between those profile very easily. So starting from this profile, we will save it as, and we'll give it the new name, let's say Euro USD and now we transform this profile in the EURUSD profile for analysis. We just drag the EURUSD on every window, and now this profile is showing us the EURUSD chart. If we want to switch back to Aussie USD, we just select the corresponding profile and this switching. If we want to switch to EURUSD, switch, and it's that easy. Now, let's say we want to create another profile, for example, pound yen. And we are doing the same thing this way. And now we have three analysis profiles ready for us to analyze and decide based upon them. You have Aussie USD, Euro USD, Pound Yen. Happy trading and good pips.